And why is Camp Ignite so much better than any camp that you've ever been to?
Because of Pastor Brent Squires. He is by far one of the most gifted, anointed, loving, caring, yet walks in the real world humility.
I forgot the passion.
Leaders. Oh, and passionate people that I've ever met.
When we cry out, carry the cross, you died and rose again, my God, I'll only ever give my all. You send sun, heaven to earth, hear us all, it's eternally heard, I feel for truth.
Hang out with my friends, learn about the Lord, get a lot closer to Jesus. It's a good experience for me.
You know, there's a lot of cool things that happen while you're at the camp. You never know exactly what's going to happen. You got to be prepared for things at all times. You got to be on the alert. Have like the skills of a cat. You know, the reflexes of like a cheetah. Then you're good.
My favorite part about Camp Ignite is the compassion that the students have for me. What's the best part about being a leader at Camp Ignite?
I get to be a kid again, and I love it.
Dressing up like a woman.
Yeah.
Hands down.
We laughed out loud till we cried on the tears. Where's the rain?
Last night was just... it was awesome. I saw kids raising their hands, I saw kids jumping, and I just got caught up in it.
Faded to memory all these days. Just slip away through our fingers, so don't let go. Hold on to
just forming relationships with all the ladies and just worshiping together has been really enjoyable.
I think it's amazing seeing how the kid starts out the week on Sunday to how they kind of grow up just in 4 days, and hopefully by Friday morning we'll see how much they've changed and how much of a deep relationship they have with the Lord.
It's good that I can be here and like worship God and maybe get away from my family fears and all that.
My friends and just learning more about God.